Dear Evelyn, we've arrived. I'm not sure how long we'll be here, but I want you to wait for me. I promise that I'll be back. Sincerely, John. Dear Evelyn, I've gotten to see so much of Europe. This land, it's beautiful. Well, at least before we touch it. Maybe when I get home, we can come on holiday to visit Europe. Hopefully the land won't be too scarred by then. I love you. Sincerely, John. Dear Evelyn, this war, it's tiresome. There's so much death and pain, but I don't want to trouble you with that right now. I just want to let you know that I intend to keep my promise. Sincerely, John. Dear Evelyn, we've been apart for far too long. I miss you. I just want to leave this wretched place and hold you again. Surely this war can't last forever, can it? Sincerely, John. Dear Evelyn, do you remember those Bible passages Father Philip would read from Armageddon? The ones about the horsemen. They aren't just stories. I've seen them. I'm sorry, Evelyn. I'm so sorry. I don't know if I can keep my promise. I'm sorry, John.
Evelyn Tate, the Secretary of War, desires me to express his deepest regret that your husband, Sergeant John D. Tate, was killed in action on 24 June in France. Letter and effects to follow. Signed, the Office of Newton D. Baker.